even sports memories.
The photograph of Frazier running for the touchdown that sealed the win over Florida was Jeff's image that we made posters of and cover of a book.
Omaha World Herald photographer Jeff Beiermann's job is all about being at the right place at the right time. But at 9:30 Sunday night at Saddle Creek and Cumming, Beiermann is caught by surprise. A stolen SUV runs a red light and hits his car as he drives home from work. Police arrest the driver, 23-year-old Jonathan Adams, and his passenger, 20-year-old Lacey Sawyer, found walking down Cumming after the crash. Court documents show Adams' license is suspended, and there were warrants out for his arrest after missing court appearances in Douglas and Sarpy counties in December.
It does hit close to home, and I don't think most of us are used to having the attention on us.
Jeff Carney, a longtime co-worker, says Beiermann isn't happy unless he's working. His passion, seen in every image. His friends coming together to support his family.
Making meals, taking him to the house, doing whatever we can do to help speed up his return from the hospital home and then help Julie and her two young children.
Beiermann's wife, Julie Anderson, is a reporter at the World Herald. In a statement this evening, she said her husband is stable and expected to recover, but, quote, there will be a bit of a road ahead after they finish putting him back together, saying she and her sons are so appreciative of all the thoughts and good wishes and prayers.
I'm Melissa Holman reporting live. Thank you.